Since Thanksgiving, Otis has been anxious to wish you Merry Christmas. So this morning, he got out of bed, he ate breakfast, he grabbed his reindeer antlers, and he grabbed his Christmas sweater. Then he jumped in my car, just so that he could wish you Merry Christmas.